with our group tour of 6832 North 65th Street. This is located just off of Sorensen Parkway. The 3-bedroom, 2-bath split entry. We'll take a look upstairs first. Living room does have a ceiling fan. Into our eat-in kitchen. White appliances. Good sized pantry here. Our coat closet. Bathroom number one. Linen closet. Our first of two east-facing bedrooms. Bedroom number two. We have our master, west facing. At least a half bath. Go downstairs and take a look at the family room with new carpet. When we came in, there is an attached two-car garage. Our family room. Bonus room. House does come with washer-dryer hookups. And there is a sink and a toilet in here. And we have a good size, nice finished backyard. We're always adding more videos, so please follow us on social media. We're on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as Alan.